first of all, I would like to emphasize that in Thailand, when we said about the universal coverage, it is a comprehensive package, include prevention, curative, and rehabilitation. So by this way, it guarantee the improvement of health status of people. And then when people are healthy, if you think about the children, they will be the we will increase our human capital. They can learn better. They can work better in the future. They can something like that. And also, if you see for the working age group, if they are in better health status, they will decrease their sickness leave or disability, and then it will increase the productivity. And yeah, this is the one thing. And not only this, spending in healthcare in our economies in Thailand, they analyzed and found that they have a positive increase of growth of other sectors. For example, you can see that when for we spend in health, it means that they have a multiplier effect to other sector, like we have to buy drugs, other material. That's why finally they have increase of rubber industry, increase of a pharmaceutical industry. They have effect to other, like something is quite funny that maybe not linked directly, but when people they are healthy, they have something that when we provide health insurance to them is similar to they have increased the income because they spend less. Yeah. And then it's been similar to they increase their income. And then they spend their income in many ways. And that we see it. They spend in something more luxury or leisure. Like so that sometimes we see that, okay, there's some sector that we did not recognize before, like more accommodation, like traveling or even the car industry also get benefit from this, you know, because when people have money more, they will spend in many ways. For the universal health coverage is like a long-term investment. You first of all, you have to go step by step. You have to invest and you have to wait for a certain period for your return. So you need to invest like infrastructure, like equipment, building, and another one in, that is most important is human capital. Like we need to prepare for more healthcare personnel or training of volunteer or educate people to link everything. So it's like a step by step. It cannot happen in one day or one year, something like that. And we also need to create intelligent function within country, you know. We cannot rely on expert opinion from other country because they have country specific. Yeah, we have to learn from each other. But finally, we need to institutionalize our own intelligent capacity that we can design the system that fit with our own context.